Sex and Consequences is my new show, virtual show. And it's not lost on me. I'm making it at Halloween. Halloween really is the most sensual holiday, along with Valentine's Day and Tuesday. Name any Halloween thing and I'll bring it back to sex. Pumpkins? Oh, come on, that's easy. Pumpkins, gourds, root vegetables, root chakra, sex. Also, well, come on. Halloween is of course also when the people dress up sexy. A sexy cowgirl, a sexy kitty, sexy feeling of losing nothing and everything. I usually just put on a red caftan, a small country's worth of jewels, and say, oh, I am ready to receive the spirits. David Lynch and I once thought we were having sex with a ghost. A mummy. Oedipus, sex. I'm not carving it, I just love to put my hands inside the gourd. Halloween. Wiener? Sex. That one was quick. My sheep like Halloween too. Sex. Good job, Georgia O'Keefe. Georgia O'Keefe is my sheep.